What are you doing? Oh, that's wonderful, Pocoyo. Can any of you tell what Pocoyo is drawing? It's a fish, a green fish. And what a beautiful green fish it is. What are you thinking about now, Pocoyo?
Look at her.
I know. How about a nice place for the fish to live? Hi, Pato. Have you seen what Pocoyo's drawing? What's wrong, Pato? Look at that. Can any of you see where that fish is?
It's in the sky!
It's a fish in the sky. How imaginative, Pocoyo. I don't think Pato has seen a fish that lives in the sky before. It must be a birdfish, a fish, or a fish bird, or a third. No, never mind. What are you going to draw next, Pocoyo? A lovely blue fish. That's really very nice, Pocoyo. Now, I wonder who that could be. I think Pocoyo wants to surprise you, Ellie. Look at that! Can any of you see where this fish lives?
In the trees!
Well, that's wonderfully imaginative too, Pocoyo. Look at that fish go! It's quite the swinger, isn't it? Oh dear, I don't think Ellie has seen a fish that lives in the forest before.
Another picture!
You're going to draw another picture, Pocoyo? I wonder what it's going to be this time. This is really fun! Oh, what a fantastic red fish! Now, I wonder where the redfish will live. Look at that! Can any of you see where this lovely redfish lives?
In the sea!
Yes, it's under the water in the sea. Oh, yes, I suppose that drawing does show where fish really live. Wow! My goodness! Oh, I think Pocoyo was trying to tell you that he made those pictures for you, Pato and Ellie. I suppose it just goes to show it's lots of fun when you use your imagination. What's this? A gift from all of us? Why, thank you, Pocoyo. It's lovely. Hooray for Pocoyo and his lovely pictures. Bye-bye. See you soon.